A controversial new political party has emerged, headed by a former police sergeant. His platform, to ban speed cameras on South Australian roads. Jessica Braithwaite joins us live with the details. Jessica.
Well, Beck, we are at the biggest hotspot in town when it comes to speed cameras. This one here behind me on the Henley Beach Road underpass alone reeled in nearly $100,000 last year. There is one ex-policeman in town who says that this is simply revenue raising. He says enough is enough, and he's going to start his own political party to do something about it.
Former police sergeant Owen Godfrey says he knows the camera trap all too well.
The cameras are not about road safety, they're about collecting revenue.
His reasons for wanting them scrapped are simple.
Well, number one, because they're not accurate. Number two, because they're being used inappropriately. Number three, I think there's something that the ordinary member of the public doesn't want.
Mr Godfrey is starting the No Speed Cameras Party and says the snappers should be replaced with better driver education and a greater police presence on our roads. While he doesn't advocate dangerous driving, Mr Godfrey does support raising speed limits in some areas.
But right now what we're doing is keeping people on the road longer, creating more pollution, and of course it's creating a lot more fatigue, and that is where some of the high-speed nasty accidents are occurring.
Police launched a website last week allowing motorists to view their speed camera photos. Since then, more than 3,000 people have logged on, 4 successfully having their fines overturned. Proof that speeding fines are a sore spot for South Australians.
Well, I agree. They're probably just revenue raising, for sure.
If you don't speed, you don't need to worry about a speed camera.
No, don't ban them. I think they need to be there to stop the hooligans like that motorbike you just heard go down the road.
But Mr Godfrey believes his party is in with a chance.
We're getting a lot of very, very positive feedback from many, many people. So, all we can say is that what we're doing is not for us, it's to try to right a wrong that's been going on for a very long time.
Now, they've got around 60 members at the moment. They'll need 250 before they can register as a political party. So a little while to go yet. And Beck, in the meantime, these speed cameras are here to stay.
Thank you, Jessica. Well, you can tell us what you think. Does the No Speed Camera Party represent your views? Or do you think the cameras are a necessary evil? Share your thoughts with us on Facebook, 10 News Adelaide.